Hey guys, and welcome back. Well, today we're going to try first person escape mode. I don't do escape things or parkour puzzles very much, but there's the island code. It's 415534435494 9 V2, and it's first person mode. And it's the first time I've played it, guys, so let's go into the game. Let's set it as private and let's go play it. Hope you enjoy my YouTube videos, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, then you get a chance of getting an item from me once my channel reaches 1,000 subscribers. Don't forget to leave an epic username and ask your friends to come along and subscribe to my channel. Hope you enjoy the video, guys. This is the first time I've played it, so it's all new to me. We hear 200 IQ, 15 levels, and escaping first person mode. So let's see what it's like. I'll do it so far, then it gives you an idea what the first person mode looks like. Might we all had first person mode in when Epic Games left the glitching where we could get into first person mode on real game in the match from the weapons that we were using. Some weapons worked, some weapons didn't. They were kind of in the way. It should have been like a see-through weapons. You could still see the weapons, but see like a visible outline of weapon, like a scope sight. Would normally work, or just the end of the barrel. Right. What is it? It's like a castle. I'm in first person mode. It's kind of weird. Anyway, just hold to start. Right. What's this? Each coin. Right. Can you find the hidden XP coin in each level? So, what, 15 levels? There'll be 15 XP coins. Check every single corner first, guys. Just in case they've hidden one in the main thing as an Easter egg. And no, that's not actually the coin. So let's go through this way and press start here. Find your way through the level and good luck. So we turn around just in case it's behind you, because some games do that. Open the door. That's kind of weird, it glitched back. Am I missing something? It's right there. Right, there's three spiders. Any secret buttons? Is this supposed to be working like this, guys? What I'll do is I'll have to restart again. It's not working. Let's see if it works with all people in the game. Let's see if it works. Bit weird. Yeah, it's not working. The coin's just right above your head after the first door, but it pushes you backwards on itself. It feels like you're lower down, like you're crouching all the time, so I don't know why that one is. Try one more time, see if it works. Ah, you have to slide, guys. Well, I found two coins, so why is it not letting me? There you go, got the coin. Just jump on the door. Locked. Ah, you got to jump through the picture. See, guys, I'm not that very good at doing this. So there's three. How am I supposed to get up to three? There's three. Oh, I bet it's run a mantle. can't sprint, guys. We can. Slapberries will give you sprint. So eat slapberries, then you can sprint. Alright, that's one puzzle done. Take gun. I can see chickens. Can't see no coins. Let's go to the next level. I didn't quite see where the other ones were. Let's go up down here. Move it there. Move it there. This is five on there. Do we go in the water? In the water. On the coin. So the doors are hidden, guys. You've got to mantle upwards. Nope, no mantle there. Nope. Well, I found a coin anyway, so... Mantle up. So guys, what you have to do is you have to jump up on the waterfall. Then mantle up. I'll look around. Just in case you miss anything. Right, go to the next level. Probably have to go with chicken. Stand still. Let's look for the coin first. Yep, there's a coin. It was hidden inside here, guys, where the haystack is. You need a chicken to get out of there, so use a chicken to get out. And then now we've got to find our way out now. There's six. Let's try the haystack. Probably the haystack. Nope, not the haystack. they've got to catch the chickens. Anyway, guys, I'll let you go right now, and then I'll let you see if you can figure out for yourselves. I'd like to thank you for watching me right here on Fortnite Clips UK.